Hey, it's Dan, here with a lesson on Sparks. What are Sparks? Sparks are online games, activities, and resources that Thrively has curated for you. Now, you'll find Sparks by clicking on the Sparks tab. It's right here, the first one on the left, in the middle of your menu bar. And you can see that we've categorized Sparks into meaningful collections. We've got a news feed, history and world geography, practical life skills, learning to code, STEM, English language arts, social studies, music, dance and the arts, sports and outdoors, what's happening, social emotional learning. So anything that you're interested in school and outside of it, you're going to find a ton of online activities that will deepen your passion. Now there are over 5,000 Sparks and we curated them for a number of reasons. So first, Sparks are meant to inspire you. Each Spark provides a short activity, around 10 to 20 minutes to engage your brain. Now, there are lots of different Sparks in different categories, so you can just keep trying as many as you want until you start to find things that you like. Now, Sparks are also meant to help you get deep. So when you zero in on an interest, you can bookmark and save your Sparks so you can come back to them over and over and over again. And when you do, you're learning and becoming an expert in an area of interest. So trying lots of different Sparks helps you explore. Bookmarking and going back to the same ones helps you get deep and really build experience in a passion area. So let's show you how to use Sparks. Let's take a look at Google Trex. This is one of my favorite Sparks. When you click on the Spark, you're taken to a detail page, you click visit website, and you're taken directly to the Spark itself. I love Google Trex because you literally can travel the world and go to some of the most famous places on the entire earth straight from your computer at home or at school. I'm interested in the Middle East. I've heard a lot about the ruins of Petra. So right from my computer, I can go. And I have this amazing first-person view of what it's like to literally go to these ruins. It's as if I'm at ground level in some sort of virtual reality. Now, when you go back to Thrively, you'll see related Sparks. If you like Google Trex, you'll like some of the carousels at the bottom. And most important, there are a couple of things we want you to do with every Spark that you view. First and foremost, click the blue journal entry button. Have a record for your exploration. Why did you pick this Spark? What did you like about it? Is this something you can see yourself getting really deep into, or is this just a casual exploration? Do a journal entry, memorialize your thoughts. The second thing is the bookmark. Once you click bookmark, it's saved to your resources tab. You can go in, you can always go back to Google Trex. And again, if you're gonna get deep into a passion area, bookmark it, keep going back, and invest your time. And there you have Sparks. Remember, Thrively is a student choice platform. You're in control. We're always adding new Sparks. So I think you'll find a lot of reasons to come back even though you're done with this lesson. If you wanna explore and find your passion areas and really deepen your engagement and your knowledge, Sparks is the place to do it. So thanks for taking part of this lesson. Bye-bye.